I'm going to do a dramatic eye makeup tutorial. It is a very blue themed makeup look which can be worn to any wedding. I think this would be really nice if you are going to attend someone's wedding and you have blue on your dress. It's quite a bold look, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the tutorial. I'm going to use Maybelline's Dream Liquid Mousse Foundation in the shade Nude Light 4, and I'm just going to take 2 pumps of this, and then I'm just going to take my Real Techniques Expert Face Brush and then just rub it all over my face, starting from the center because that's where I need most of the coverage, and I'm just going to dab it on my face instead of just rubbing it so that it blends naturally. I'm going to use Maybelline's Dream Lumi Touch Highlighting Concealer now. I'm going to use it underneath my eyes in sort of like a V shape so that it highlights and conceals at the same time. I'm also going to take it on my nose and on my Cupid's bow and also on my chin a little bit. I'm going to blend it all in using the Real Techniques foundation brush. To set it all in place, I'm just going to use my powder and dab it over my concealer and anywhere else that I get oily. I'm going to use Maybelline's Color Tattoo in Bold Gold, and using a flat eyeshadow brush, I'm going to dab it all over my eyelids, starting from the inner corner towards the outer corner. You can also take a little bit of this on your lower lash line, only on the inner corner. I'm going to take the NYX eyeshadow in Antique Gold just to set the cream eyeshadow and brighten the gold up. It's going to be a very blue themed look, and this is what I'm going to use for it. This is Deborah Milano Eye Color Stick, and this is in the shade Water Resistant. I'm just going to use a little bit on the outer corner of my eyes. Take a blending brush and just blend the eyeshadow along with the gold. I'm using the Hyper Glossy Liquid Liner from Maybelline. I'm just going to draw a thin winged liner. I'm going to line my lower waterline using the blue eyeshadow stick. Now I'm just going to use mascara. This is the Rimmel Professional Eyebrow Pencil, and in the shade Dark Brown, I'm just going to lightly fill in my eyebrows. I'm going to apply a light shimmering blush. This is Night Sparkle by Lakme Absolute, and I'm just going to use it on my cheeks just to add in a little bit of sheen. Eyes are very dramatic. I'm just going to use a very slightly, almost nude My Lips But Better color lipstick. This is by L'Oreal Color Riche, and this is in the shade Velvet Rose. So that's the finished look. For watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. I would really appreciate it if you did, and don't forget to share this video. Comment down below telling me what would you want to watch next, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! The first winner will receive a Naked 2 palette, and the second winner will receive the Real Techniques Core Collection Brush set. So if you guys want to know how exactly you can enter the giveaway, I will leave all the details in the info box down below.